Good to see you again, mister.
Hello.
Come back anytime.
Thank you. Oh, you're back. I just about given up on you. Feel free to peruse the wares. All right, what have you got? Okay, I'll take it. Sure, why not?
Very good.
A bargain. All right. I always like coming out here. The dry air reminds me of my days in Africa. Okay then, let's take a look. Yeah, I get a lot of these. Like I always say, I aim to please, but I shoot to kill.
Horse looked that night.
Yeah.
window stopping? The scales of the universe will see justice for your cruelty. Mark me.
All right, let's see.
Oh, I know what you've been up to. Word travels fast in the forest. Well, I won't stand for it.
Okay.
Ain't that an old
and
face?
Handsome.
You like some
That's
company?
All right, well.
Bye, mate. You see to yourself.
That's something.
Bye. Watch it now.
Bodies washed up on shore.
Ah!
Thank you.
I hope that little experience taught you a lesson. Let us get back on track, yes? Explore, examine, lots to look at here. I've heard about a rare bison with unusual colorings. This humidity brings out some fascinating personalities. So there's a rather unusual ram I've been hearing about. I have to tell you, if you've never tried touching fresh dung when it's still warm, the reverberations you feel, it's like a beating heart. And even more so when it's an animal I know. Every day, I'm discovering new connections, but I need more research material. There have been reports of an unusually aggressive wolf pack up in the Grizzlies, led by a large, white moonstone. An animal I'd very much like to study. I know it's a lot to ask, but we are making discoveries that will live on forever. I truly believe that.